These headphones sound like they popping. What is up? What is up? I'm late. Tired. Been up since like 2:30 this morning. I'm just gonna do a short stream and take it from there and see what happens. I need to buy some new headphones. Need some new headphones. Freaking sucks. What's up, Treddy Trent Trent? I came back. Well, you already know. Once annoying shows up, I'll go over to YouTube, bro. But how's everything going, dude? Happy Friday, dude. What is going on, man? I need some new headphones. So I'm looking for headphones right now on Best Buy website and see what pops up. Hopefully nothing too expensive. Oh no. Are you all right, dude? Like, what happened to your finger, dude? And okay, like your finger got infected, but like, did you cut your finger or? That's crazy, dude. I'm honestly happy that you got your medications for it, dude. To stop the infection, dude. How long you gotta be on meds for? And hopefully it's not your gaming, your gaming finger. Like, you don't use the finger for like pushing buttons or anything like that. Oh, wow. I heard that can be very, very painful, dude. I heard that can be very, very, very painful, man. Oh, what did I just do? Man, I heard that can be very, very painful, dude. I hope your finger does get better, man. Especially with the meds. Did I do the bike run shorter and just do circles here? Dude, I'm still trying to get the shiny Ralts since last week. I mean, last week, guys. I didn't stream Sunday, I don't think. And all I did was get eggs and more eggs and more eggs. Oh, that sucks, dude. That really sucks, dude. Oh, I can't even imagine that. That sucks, dude. But I mean, shouldn't they give you like what you call it? The doctor should have given you a note to bring to class, right? I mean, if you can't play the instrument, you know, like they should give you a note, you know, to excuse you from the class. That gotta be very painful, man. I can't picture going through that kind of pain like that, though. Oh my God, that gotta be so painful, dude. Have you gotten any shinies? Did you complete your Pokédex? It's crazy, I can hear my headphones pop. Like when the speaker is like blown. Like I can hear small little pops. Oh, you don't play it, you don't play a dock mode? Oh my God, sorry. I'm gonna be yawning. I'm gonna constantly be yawning, dude. I've been up since like 2:30 this morning. Haven't been able to sleep. So I apologize in advance. So I'm hoping between now and tomorrow I get this shiny, dude. thought I was a 6 IV. Oh, a 5. I gotta swap it out. Yeah, I am too, dude. I'm supposed to get snowed in tomorrow, but I don't think it's gonna be that much. This one is a 4 IV. Yeah, 4 to 8 inches. Yep. Now, do you like the snow? Like, do you go out with your brother, sister, mom, dad, and, like, build a snowman or? Oh my God. Oh, you don't? Do you enjoy the snow? Like, do you like looking out the window as it's snowing? Dude, it's like upstairs in my living room. I have a huge, and I mean it's a huge window. And usually I'll sit at the window drinking my coffee or my tea and playing my Switch while I look out the window while it's snowing. Here, because my gaming room is set up in the basement, all I have is like those small windows that are in the basement. So all I could do is like, oh my God, pull the curtain to the side and like see the snow from where I'm sitting, but it's not the view is not that good. Oh, the bike just went crazy. Which Pokemons do you need, dude, to complete your to complete your Pokédex, dude? I'm gonna keep yawning. I'm drinking beer, sorry. Sparkling ice. You know what I got in the mail today? I had ordered 128 gig SD card. I paid the total was like $28. I needed it for my Switch Lite. I'm hoping I get a good Ralts. I think I have enough eggs to get a shiny. I really do need a headset. I'm checking on the 134 dollars. Oh, they have another one for 65. They sold out from the green one. This thing wireless? Wired. Mm-mm-mm. Check if they got something else cheaper. I need a different headset. This headset keeps popping. This one is $40. This one is $40. And I could use it for my Switch. I don't like the color of it. I wanted the green ones. Oh no, the screen. Might have to take a ride tomorrow to Best Buy. It's gonna be crappy to drive in that snow. So how long you gotta be on your medication for, dude? I got a funny feeling, man. I'm gonna get this shiny today, man. And Sunday is my birthday, dude. I'm hoping I get it, but I mean, if I don't get it tonight, at least let me get it tomorrow. eggs should be hatching soon. Right here, the eggs are gonna hatch. Should be hatching. Oh, hatchy, hatch, hatch. Oh, wow. Wow. I should have drunk coffee. It's never too late to drink coffee. Oh, I didn't mark it twice. I should have made coffee, man. Boom, 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 boom. So the how you call it? The odds for a shiny, it's what? One in 600 eggs, I think, something like that. This is like playing the Powerball. Never know when that shiny's gonna pop. Come on, hatch. Let's get these eggs hatching. Let's get these eggs hatching. Let's get these eggs hatching. There we go. Are you thinking about buying what is it? Pokemon Eevee Go? Or Pokemon Pikachu? Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna lie, like, the graphics are amazing. The graphics are amazing. That I can tell you. The only thing that sucks is that you don't really fight Pokemons. It's not like on here where you could just keep fighting the same Pokemon over and over again. You don't fight them over and over again. Yeah, the graphics are amazing. But you don't fight Pokemon to gain XP. All you do is throw a Pokeball to level up. Let's say if you throw, I think it's 20 Pokeballs, but you catch them back to back, but it gotta be the same Pokemon. There's a chance that it, you know, after chaining, I think it's 20 or 30 Pokemons, the higher of a chance of a shiny Pokemon to pop up. And then on top of that, you could be walking through the wild areas, like where the Pokemons are, and you can see a shiny Pokemon just running around. You know what I mean? Look, another 5 IV Ralts. You know what? I should just hatch all these eggs. I should just hatch all these videos. Because I read your message on videos. I should just hatch all the eggs and then, because I have a lot of eggs, then call it. Nice. That's awesome. I think I have an Eevee, but I think it's 6 Eevee. I find it. I even have this Snorlax that's 6 IV. Let me see if I find it. This one is 5. I know I have a 6. Yeah, right here. I think that's the only one that I had like that besides the Snorlax. This one is no good at all. Oh, look, I have an egg here. How did that egg get there? I'm trying to think, and there's a different Pokeball. How did I get that egg? That's weird. I'm gonna hatch him next. What's the deal with that egg? Grab another one. I'm here. Then I'm just gonna hatch them all. I'm gonna hatch them all and see what happens there. Hopefully I get a shiny with the eggs that I have. But yeah, that Pokemon Eevee, Go, and Pikachu. It's like that. I have the game. I think I have to have the cartridge in the system for it to pop up. Or is it Switch Lite? Oh, it should be on this. Yeah, see? So I have Eevee, and that's how I got the 6 IV Eevee. Okay. So. Yeah, and I got a shiny Pikachu in that game. I was thinking about getting Pikachu because I got Eevee, but get Pikachu on my Switch Lite. Imagine if I get a 6 IV Ralts and a shiny at that. Got that egg in there. Let's see what that egg is about. Come on, pop. That should be popping. Yeah. Can't wait for it to start snowing, dude. I want to see what it's gonna be like to drive in it. That was quick. The egg didn't hatch. It skipped. It skipped. Wondering if it'll hatch. That's weird. Here it goes. What in the world? What in the world? That's you laughing. I'm like, what? Like, how did I get that egg in here? Like, I'm confused. I don't remember getting that egg in there, dude. Why didn't it hatch, you know, like, why didn't it hatch before the others? That's weird. I don't get it, man. I don't get it, dude. Did you get the expansion pack? Not yet. How many eggs do you think I will have to hatch for me to get this? Do you think I'll be at like 500 or at the 500 egg mark? Or like over 600? I'm already close to like the 300 mark. Did you get the 350 range? I hope. At 300. I should grab 5 eggs before I switch over to the next page. Get like 5 eggs. Two more eggs. Oh, the bike just went nuts. Come on, lady, give me some eggs. Give me some eggs. Need two more before I start hatching and going to the next page. I get one more from her. Oh, the bike is going crazy. All right, here we go. Why would it go up? All right, now we could go to the next page, grabbing them. Excuse me. Hopefully I get it, man. I'm at the 300 mark. I was thinking that once I get this one, go for the starters. Oh, I said name. I don't want to name it yet. I can just pull them out like that. Baller. What's his name? I call him Jack Rabbit. The rabbit. Ball bunny, whatever. Oh, screw it. Call him Bugs Bunny. Then I go for the Frogger. Or Grokey. Or Bunny. I'm gonna go for him first, and then I don't know. Should I go for after him, Grokey? If I don't get the shiny after hatching all these eggs, that means I'm gonna have to get another 10 pages of eggs. Oh my god. I'm hoping that I get him. Gonna hatch. Oh, right before I got across the finish line. I know this is gonna be your first shiny you go for. Oh no, what am I doing? Grab them by stacks. Oh my God. So what I'm gonna do is for the next shiny, I'm gonna make sure that I get, to be on the safe side, 21 pages of eggs. 21 pages. And then I'll just keep my fingers crossed that within that 21 page, a shiny will pop. Should be hatching any second. Doo-dum, doom, doom, doo-dum, doo-dum. I can't wait for it to pop, dude. Oh my God. Gonna be so awesome. But to pop at like $350, like you said, that'd be great. Friday night, shiny hunting, smashing eggs. Oh, the way he stopped on that bite, looking this way. It just, it's crazy how you can't really keep killing Charmander and do it the old way, because Charmander is only in the dens. I don't remember if I asked you before, like, do you have friends that played it, that plays this game? Oh my God. You do? That's awesome, dude. Did they already complete the game? I really hope that next November, when they come out with a whole new. Did I say next November? This November, if they come out with a new Pokemon, that they remove that. Gigantamax, whatever, when they freaking. Oh. When they get too huge in battle. Pretty much have 3 pages. Open. Oh, I hit the old guy. Are you all right, mate? Yeah, he all right. Hopefully he doesn't have a broken ankle. Oh my God. I'm not gonna lie, I am super tired. So tired. I need at least like, and it sucks because like if I try to like get like 8 straight hours of sleep, that's a lot. Because even when I go to bed at like 1:30 in the morning, I still get up by like 5:30, 6 o'clock. Oh my God. But I am really, really tired. I hope you get Animal Crossing. You get that, we're gonna stream that. I don't know, Trent. We already at 340. I don't know. I'm thinking more like at like between 550. Round. I'd say between 500 and 550. 5 more. Oof. Oh, wrong way. Dun 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 dun. $350. Once I get to like the 500 mark, it's when I start doing the countdown. Getting more happier the more I'm reaching 100 mark. All right, I'm gonna call it a night because I'm really, really like tired and falling asleep. So I have two more pages. I keep saying pages. Two more boxes to go of eggs. So I'm gonna hatch these tomorrow. And hopefully that I get the shiny, but I'm about to go to bed, dude. I am really, really tired, dude. But as always, dude, thank you so much for hanging out, man. As always, dude. It seems like you're the only one that comes by here to hang out besides, the other guy that knows me, but yeah, dude, I'm hopefully I get the shiny tomorrow, dude. If I don't get too much snow, I'll start streaming early. I know I've always said that I'm gonna stream early, but it seems like I don't because I get dragged to do other things around the house. But hopefully tomorrow, around between 11 and 11:30, no later than 12, I should be streaming again. But I'm gonna try to sleep a full 8 hours so that I can stream to from like 12 to like 1 a.m. But yeah, dude, thank you so much, man, for hanging out, dude. You have a good night, man. Don't forget your medication, dude. You gotta take your meds. All right, dude. I'll talk to you tomorrow, man. Peace out.